There are two functions, index, to compute constant values for date and time, and they are date and time. Date uses three arguments, which are the year, the month, and then the day, whereas time uses hours, minutes, and seconds. You see the result? Date returns the 15th of October 2020 at 12 a.m. The time part of date is always 0, that is 12 a.m. Time, on the other hand, returns 10:45 30 seconds p.m., and the date part of time is always 0. 0 index is the 30th of December 1899. If you need to have both date and time in the same column, you can simply sum the two values together, because both date and time return a date time, which is the index, is nothing but a number. So you can use math to add date and time together and obtain the 15th of October 2020 at 10:45 30 seconds p.m. One important detail about date and time is in their arguments. Because you are expected to use values which are in the range which is accepted, but if the values exceeds the range, then date and time will use those values to extend the time. Let's see that with an example. If I use 10 for the month and 32 for the days, well, there are no 32 days in October, but the engine will use the additional day to move one day later. So the result of this date is the 1st of November, because it used 31 days plus one day. And the same for the month. If you use 20 for the month, then you exceed the 12 months which are available in the year, and the 8 months are used later. So you see that it goes to August 2021. Time, on the other hand, behaves in a slightly different way. It still accepts values which can overflow, so you can use 90 for the minutes or 50 for the hours, and the engine will use these additional values to extend the time, but it will not change the date part. You see that if I use 90, I go to 11:30 a.m., and if I use 50 for the hours, I should go 2 days ahead, but still the date part remains on the 30th of December 1899. So time will not exceed the day, but it will move the time ahead. As an example of using date and time, we can create a query that returns for every day the same day 1 year later. To compute 1 year later, we use date, we extract the year of the date, and we add 1, and then we use the same month and the same date of the current date. The result is always 1 year after the current date. Actually, you can compute the very same result using the edate function, adding the 12 months to the current date. Edate is easier to read, but we will talk about edate in a different video.